Yep. PSG Track Fan 88 here, and I did it along with buying my television, which I'm not going to put in here. Maybe, just might fit, but I'm very, very tired of having only my phone as a camera. And yes, I do have a point-and-shoot, but it's not the same as what I had. So let's unbox this SOB, shall we? Okay, normally when I do an unboxing, I would have a camera on a tripod, but obviously this is the last type of unboxing that I'll be doing with the phone, so we're just going to have to wing it and do it with one hand. So if I cut, that means I had to use two hands to open something. This purchase is actually very special to me. Yes, I have, you know, the Enterprise over yonder, along with some foot powder. Warranty programs, I have a protection plan, don't need it. When I had the YouTube video before the fire, before the car accident, this was the first purchase that I made with the YouTube money, and it's kind of surreal because I had an Nikon D3100, which was their entry-level SLR, and still is. There's a 3200 now, but and it doesn't cost that much. You know, I saved up for it, a couple paychecks. So having this again, after I lost it in the fire with money that I will never be able to get back again, because I'm not going to have another viral video, means a lot to me. So without further ado, let's get this body on it here, shall we? Nothing else? Didn't think so. I'm kind of disappointed. They used to have styrofoam in here. Now all they use is bubble wrap and cardboard. I really wish on their higher-end SLRs they would use styrofoam. Sorry for that camera angle. Like you said in Thor 2, ta-da! The Nikon D7100, which is not their high-end, not their low-end, it's the upper-middle range of their SLRs. I'm not going to go over the specs. This is not a specs video. This is just an unboxing video for you who follow me and for me. I didn't intend to get this. This was actually going to be the last purchase that I made with money that I had left over, and if I could even afford it, I was going to think about getting a lower-end SLR. But I had money put in my account from my parents to... Well, basically, I'll talk about this. As you know, I had a home theater system, blah, blah, blah. Well, the television I was going to get in May, when we move into the house, or whenever the hell that happens, I was going to wait, I wasn't going to buy it, I was going to go into a store and spend a whole bunch of money. Unfortunately, the television that I wanted to get is being discontinued. Panasonic is getting rid of the plasma line, unfortunately. So tonight I purchased the Panasonic 60-inch VT series, which is the second highest-end television they make. And as far as I'm concerned, the better deal of the two, even though it is not the best. But for the money and bang for the buck, like other people tell me, I agree with them, it's the best option. So I had an extra couple of grand because they put in too much, and I was going to... I don't like not having the money put away and having it in my account. You know, I thought about getting different things, and I said, you know what? There's a promotion going on where I got this guy and a lens, and I got $400 off. So I said, fuck it, I'll get the camera. There'll be situations when I'm going to use it. Heck with it. So anyway, this is the camera. This is the camera body. So what lens did I get? Well, you saw earlier in the video, the 18-200mm DX lens. 3.5 to 5.6G. It's a VR2, so it does have vibration reduction technology built into it. This is not the lens that I intended to get. I was going to get the 18-105 kit, but they didn't have the kit. But for it's pretty much the same price for me to get this lens. Maybe like $100 more. So for the cost, you know, it's not that bad. But it's not a high-end lens. This is probably going to be my standard lens. I am going to get a prime lens, the one that I had for $200, the 35mm prime. That I can buy easily with my own money and don't have to worry about, you know, using my insurance money. So, yeah. Anyway, this is BSG Track Fan 88 for this quick, simple unboxing. I figured I'm sharing everything with you guys. This is what a lot of people don't realize. Those of you that are subscribers to me, I'm doing all these unboxings and showing you these things because ever since the day of, well, not day of, the day after the fire, I've been talking to you and showing you, you know, my stages of grief, my stages of joy, going back a few steps, going forward a few steps. So, this is why I'm showing you all of these. I don't think there's anybody else on YouTube that has done something like this, showcasing what we lost, or what I lost, what I'm gaining, the hardships, etc. So, feel free to comment below, ideas, questions, concerns. This is BSG Trek Fan 88. Have a good night.